My next exercise is going to be some basic stand-up curls using some 40-pound weights. I normally don't do curls at home. I do them in between when it breaks at work. I use 45 at work. I'm going to use 40s here. Got a rack of weights. So I'm going to use some 40s, and I'm going to go one arm at a time. And you can't see what the weight is, 40s. That's it.